Welcome back, everyone, to this week's segment of Ask a Plumber. Today's question is a pretty common one we run across, and that is, why does my hot water smell like rotten eggs? So no one really wants smelly water in their home. And typically, it occurs in the hot water system, and for two main reasons. The first being sulfur-reducing bacteria that's just commonly found in water. Your municipal water uses chlorine to sanitize and kill these microorganisms, but in well water systems where you're actually drawing the water up from the ground, they just occur naturally. Now, these microorganisms are not harmful. These bring in the sulfates in the water and then expel, and it's turned into hydrogen sulfide, and that's what produces that rotten egg smell. So the second reason that can cause the smelly water is as your anode rod in your water heater starts to corrode. Now, your anode rod is basically a metal stick that's inside the water heater, usually made of either magnesium or aluminum. It looks like this, actually, inside the heater. It's just a long rod, and it's designed to be sacrificial, so that as the water will attack that and corrode that first, as opposed to the steel lining of your tank. But as those sulfates react to the magnesium or the aluminum, it produces that hydrogen sulfide, which causes that smell once again. So the first way to take care of those microorganisms is we want to flush the water heater, getting the majority of them out of the system. Once we do that, we do a shock treatment to your tank, which is using either chlorine or hydrogen peroxide to kill the remaining bacteria inside the tank before we fill it back up. Once that's done, there's a couple other measures that can be taken. First being replacing that corroded anode rod. And what we can do is, if we've determined that it is due to the sulfate in the water, we can use one that has zinc composition inside of it. And that's either a zinc anode rod or a zinc aluminum. And the reason we do this is because it doesn't react the same way to the sulfate, so it doesn't produce those high concentrations of the hydrogen sulfide. Second solution is a little more preventative, and that is some sort of water filtration system on your home. In order to do this properly, usually an experienced plumber should come out and test your water to see exactly what we need to remove to solve your problem. And this can be done if you're one of our home care club members. When we come out to do your home plumbing inspection, we can do a free water test at that same time to determine what solution best suits you. So if anyone out there is experiencing those problems with the smelly water, we'd love to come out, take care of it for you. And also remember to send your questions in for next time, and I'll be happy to answer those ones.